Last week, this man. CM Punk won the winner takes all. CM Punk is the WWE champion and the United States champion. But tonight, he faces the new superstar on the NRW roster, Chad Gable. Chad Gable put on quite the performance in his first match in NRW, but CM Punk is the double champ for a reason as he secures another dub. However, after the match, Dirty Dom would attack the WWE champion and splashed him through a table. Message sent loud and clear by the number one contender. The next match was a six-man battle royal, no title opportunity at stake. Simply, prove your worth. Congrats to Mr. Baron Corbin, despite the low-blow tactic on winning the Battle Royal. Definitely boosting his stock in NRW. Breaking news. Next week, we will learn who is next in line to challenge Women's World Champion Liv Morgan as Tiffy Time Tiffany Stratton battles Alexa Bliss. No matter who wins, it should be a compelling title match. But now, let's crown Women's Tag Team Champions. These two teams went through an 8-team tournament to get here. It's the finals as Io Sky and Kairi Sane battle Lyra Valkyria and Katana Chance, who will literally climb the ladder of success and go down in history. With Io guarding the ring, Kairi would unhook the titles. Crowning Io Sky and Kairi Sane the first tag team champions in NRW. They work like a well-oiled machine, and I think they are going to be a hard team to defeat. More NRW next week.